must exist no more.
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside.
Never!
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail?
Because you're a shitty teacher, dude.
If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
Looks like it doesn't, Dick. Now I get control.
Wait, Terra!
Then I get to murder him for real. Kel Surprise. So I want to point something out. I would say I just died there. But this game does this horseshit thing sometimes. And it's been all the games so far that I can think of. Where when there is a certain part of the health meter that scripted events are supposed to happen. If you're doing something else when they hit that level, the scripted moment won't start. Which is kind of fine. I get that. But the problem is, and with what just happened there, if you watch the health bar, he, Master Kel, Master whoever, his health stops going down because I hit the marker for progressing the cutscene story, whatever's going to happen. But if you're mid-special move for that shit, it doesn't, like, give you credit for it until you get another hit on it. So, I really only... I mean, I might have died there anyway. But I really only died there because I hit that mark. The game didn't give a shit. Nah, I see I died for real. Some talking. But I hit the mark on the cutscene. There was still shit going on. So it didn't count as, like, finishing him. And then he killed me before I could actually hit him again to do the thing that counts as finishing him. So it's kind of bullshit. And all the games have done that.
You're done!
I think of multiple times, in multiple different fights throughout the final bossy kind of things, what's happened in Kingdom Hearts. It's all worship. That's been your rant. Watch as I die again.
Want some?
How could you?
Eat shit.
What have I done? Master. I just wanted to keep Ben safe.
No. You were right. I failed you, Terra. Perhaps I've no one to blame but myself for the darkness inside you. And now I've done worse. Raised my keyblade against you and Ventus. My own heart is darkness.
I am the evilest of all. Wait. Were they each other's chi blade things? Or is it something else?
Master Ericus.
What a sight. Why do you trouble yourself with remorse?
You got played like the fool you are, Terra.
The man was bent on doing harm to your friend, his own pupil.
Master Xehanort, why?
You know, at times I find your progress quite striking. But you still fall short. Let all that anger out, my boy. Give your heart over to darkness.
What do you mean?
Still so blind. Then I will make you see.
We will fight more.
Come to the place where all Keyblade wielders leave their mark on fate. The Keyblade Graveyard.
Dun dun dun.
There you
dun,
will watch dun, 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 dun. Meet their ends. And the last light within you will die.
That was a weird fast mix of where we were. Can't wait to run through fucking Tornado Land again. Wow, he actually destroys our house. What if you let go of it? Like an asshole right now. Like, it's all windy and the death tornadoes up there and everything else. What if you accidentally let that thing go? Chaos Ripper. Alright, so now we go up to the Keyblade Island. I finished this bad boy up for the second time. Okay, so before we go there, I wanted to see what was in here, because I think we got some shit to do now. Okay, that's fun. For that, did the melds we can do, and got this. Holy shit. Those stats are huge. We're definitely gonna try that out. It might tank. I guess I don't really use magic. I don't even know what the magic stat does. I don't know what either stat does. I know they're in the game and they say they do things, but it's really hard to tell.
looks like the Mickey ears.
It's a throwback to the last time I saw this, all those days ago.
I do for friendship.
Ven gave a similar speech to that, if not the same exact words when he stood there. So I'm going to have to try to remember to watch to see if Aqua does the same thing or not. We're going to come here as Aqua later. Here's your map, you stupid idiot. Tornadoes are back. Can I actually dodge them this time? One's better than 27 like last time. Go faster, I don't have to play that one. Go faster, go faster, go faster. Suckers. So as of right now, I'm pretty confident with loadout I have. I know walking through this door starts the end of the game. We should be fine. She looks pissed.
I was told the master was struck down.
By me. No biggie.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it.
Huh?
The master. He tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the master. I did need to be watched.
I'm just a big oaf.
I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Benitez to fight. Make some kind of keyblade. The master said we can't let that happen.
Well, the master's dead, it doesn't matter.
He tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it
here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all.
Go ahead.
If I do, guys...
Murder me if you have to.
I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
Here he comes.
Keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great Keyblade war raged, countless Keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
It's funny every time. It's morphin' time. So I know why this show is battling. I know why I set this whole thing up again, because obviously it's all built into this first time you see it or not. But it's kind of weird to have to watch the exact same thing twice. / the third time in a couple hours. Let's duel, boy. Give him the freeze job. Okay, so this is all stuff we saw last time. So I guess the question is now, this is different. How's it changed for Terra?